This is 12 News Now. I'm Paige Messier. Utility and emergency crews are at the scene of a crash in West Warwick. It happened just before 9 a.m. on Factory Street, right down the road from West Warwick High School and John Deering Middle School. The district sent a text to families saying that both schools were being dismissed early due to power outages in the area. We'll bring you updates on this story on air and online. In the newsroom, I'm Paige Messier, 12 News Now.